On behalf of the BML Munjal University, I as the Director of Sports have a great pleasure to introduce BML Munjal University and its sports facilities and activities which we offer our students. BML Munjal University is a university that plays a tremendous amount of emphasis on academic rigor, and therefore we feel it's all the more important that students coming here have a time for themselves, for their health, for their attitude, and to teach them life skills. The campus of BML Munjal University is equipped to give you all of these facilities of sports that give you the benefits that we intend to impart to you. Our philosophy at BML Munjal University is of Hosh, Soch, or Josh. These are the three pillars of human character building. That's how our life starts. When we are born, we begin to get a Hosh. We begin to become aware. And then we have the second phase of, which is of learning, which is of Soch. So here we are learning things from our friends and our peers and our family and our teachers. The third stage, which is a very important element which generally is missing in people's life, is Josh. Josh is something that you need very much, like an icing on the cake. But that is what gets you to be a leader. That's what makes you stand out in a crowd. That's what you get noticed, and that's how you rise in life. So sports is not only about winning medals. Sport is not only about glory, but sport is about yourself, development. Just as any other skill, whether it is computer skills or any other skill that you learn in the classroom or in your workshops or in life, sports at BML Munjal University are deliberately designed to give you those extra abilities which will make you stand out as a very strong candidate for success in this tough world that you will be facing. And I look forward to welcoming you all. If you make the right decision to be with us at BML Munjal University, I promise you a stay which will be vigorous, entertaining, and exciting. So I do hope you make the right choice, come to us. Look forward to seeing you. Thank you very much.